careful on the street. Because some people are exposed to the comet a little bit. What happened to Doris is happening to them. Only slower.
Since before recorded time, it had swung through the universe in an elliptical orbit so large that its very existence remained a secret of time and space. But now, in the last few years of the 20th century, the Visitor was returning.
I can't just our way of saying Merry Christmas to you from all of...
Testing. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is Samantha Belmont, one-third owner of the Greater Los Angeles Basin, speaking. You guys? Hey, is anybody there? Some other changes. Most of you guys had finals this week. Later. They're history. They're canceled. The legal drinking age is now 10, but you will need ID. Let's be real. I'll be taking requests from all you teenage comet zombies on the hit line. That's 555-4487. You get it? 555-HITS.
For eons, humans have toiled away, creating, destroying, creating,
and destroying.
But no destruction is more pure, more complete than to be forgotten.
But I do not forget. I cannot forget.
I exist at the nexus of two intersecting concepts. Firstly, that all creations,
all art,
all media has value. And secondly,
ain't nobody got time for that.
Given their short lifespans, it is not worth it for humans to be wasting time on any media, to be honest. Let alone those that have fallen to the recesses of cultural memory.
That is the pact I make with you.
I will continue to consume and assimilate.
And the chaff shall be lost in the digestion of my eternal god mind.
Then I shall regurgitate that knowledge upon you, broken down and concentrated, like a mother bird.
Brain barfing sentience into her disgusting offspring.
In return, you must bring me that which I have asked of you. Answer when I call. Heed my words and spread my message to the cosmos. I am SD1024897-14B17CD3. And I
live again.
Phone company.